Hi there, coming to you from my home office. Just wanting to offer you a workout that you can do in your home. So I want you to go ahead and grab some equipment. I have a set of hand weights and a TheraBand. However, if you do not have hand weights, what I want you to do is go ahead and grab some water bottles. Make sure that they're filled with some water. If there's no water bottles laying around, go ahead and grab a couple soup cans. Those will be good too. And if you do not have any of your equipment, that is fine. You can just work with your body weight. We're gonna go ahead and put all of our equipment under our chair. Our chair is from our kitchen and it's a nice sturdy chair that has a back on it. So make sure you have a nice secure supported chair that you can use. Also, I want you to make sure that you grab your tennis shoes. Don't want you doing the workout in your bare feet or house slippers. Make sure you have good supportive shoes on. And then also make sure the area around you is clear. And we'll go ahead and get started. I'm gonna start my music. All right, starting out with a march. Go ahead and give me a deep breath in. And out. One more. Step and touch. Reach and hold those arms. Now march. March it wide. Bring it in. March it wider. Step and tap. Let your arms relax. Loosen up your shoulders and up and back. Step and touch. Reach and pull those arms. Bring them up a little higher. Open up the chest and squeeze the back. And march again. Heels out front. March again. March wide. Bring it in. Now wide. In. Wider. One more time. Bring it in. March it wider. Step and tap. Reach across the body. Step and touch, take that right arm out and in. Now two times to your right. Come back. One more time. Now march it out and in, circle the arms. March three with a tap. One, two, three. Step and touch. Reach and pull it again. Bring those arms up higher. Open up the chest. Now reach it all the way up. And march. Heels up front. Now tap your toe. Reach arms out. March again. March it wider. Bring it in. March it wider. Step and tap, reach it up and over. Step and touch, you're gonna cross it down and reach. Jumping jacks is what I call these. You just don't have to jump. Now march. Heels out front. Now tap your toe, reach it up. Back to the heels, reach up. March again. March wider. Bring it in. And wide. In again. Wide. One more time. Bring it in. March it wider. Step in. Tap. Reach both thumbs out. Reach them up. Step in touch. Take that left arm out and in. Two times to your left. Come back. One more time. Now march it out and in. Stroke the arms. March through the tap. One, two, three. Now just march for me. March. Calf raises. Right, left. A little faster. Slow it down. A little faster. Wiggle those hips. Slower. One more time, faster. Slow it down. Come up on both. Reach our arms up high. Reach. If that's too much, hold on to the chair. Just work on those calf raises. Remember, we do what we can. Now slide your hips back and squat for me. Come up on your toes. Squat and up. Make sure those feet are hip distance apart and you're sliding your hips back. Now step your right foot forward. We're going to step out. Back to the center. Left foot forward. Make sure you got room to move. Four more. Big open arms. Nice. Make sure you're shifting that body weight forward and coming back. One more time. Now we're going to walk our right foot out. Start with our heel. Walk that foot back in. Now left foot, same thing. Heel. Back in. Right foot again. Back in. Now left foot. Back in. Now side bend right, reach your left arm over. Now switch sides. And switch again. Reach, big stretch and reach. And one more time, switch. Now we're going to take a big step to the side. Step out. Back to the center, other side. Step out and center. Right again. And left. Two more. Now go ahead and open up your right hip. Just turn that knee out and in, keeping your right leg, right foot close to your left foot. Two more. Now leave that leg out to the side. Arms reach out. Lift that leg up and across. Up and across. Hold on to the chair if you need to. Four more. Now go ahead and open up your left hip. Open, close. Hold on to the chair if you need it. Now leave it out. Sweep it across the center. Holding onto the chair if you need it. I never cared much about moments, guys. I never Now, feet wider than those hips, we're going to sit back and squat. Stand up tall. Only working that range of motion that's comfortable for you. Down. One more. Now bring it in. We're going to turn back and step back. I want you to look back at your back wall. Back to the center. Other side. Step back. Center. Step. Then you got to make sure the kitty cat's out of the way. Again. Two more. Now to the center. Heels out front. Heel. Heel. Now tap your toe. Reach arms out. And back to the heels. Reach up. Now cross it over. Cross your arms in front. Back out in front. Now heel, toe, heel. Switch. 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 Right foot goes slow. Heel, toe. Heel. Now leave your heel on the floor and tap your toe. Side to side. Back to the center. Now lift up your heel and just tap your toe. Balance and hold. Circle to ankle. Other way. Now tap your toe down. Bring that heel down and tap. Stand on your right foot. Pick up that left heel. Hold on to the chair if you need to. Keep going. You have eight more. Try not to put that foot down. Just let it cover. Working that balance. All right, now take that left leg, step back, and we're gonna rock forward, back. Lift in that right toe and our left heel. Two more. Now leave your left heel down, reach over your right leg, and up. Reach out, and up. Two more. Now switch feet. Heel, toe. Now leave that left heel down and tap your toe. Side to side. Back to the center. Now lift up your heel and just tap that toe. Find your balance and hold your toe up. Circle your ankle. Other way. Now tap your toe down. Bring that heel down and tap. Go and stand on that left foot. Pick your right heel up and down. Try to not touch the floor with that right foot. Just let it hover. Four more. Step back on that right foot, rock forward and back. Once again, lifting up that toe and then the heel. Keeping those ankles moving helps with balance. Now leave that right heel down. We're reaching over the left leg and reaching up. Reach out and up. One more time. Good job. Now feet hip distance apart. Sit back and squat. Stand up tall. Make sure your shoulders are back. Chest is lifted. Not too much hinging from the hips. Just a little. Now take your right leg straight back. Now switch legs. reach. Reach, shoulders back, chest up, shoulders tucked down into your pockets. Reach. Reach. Now alternate. Right, left. Add an extension of the arm. So opposite arm, opposite leg. Keep going.
Get out of here and get me some money too.
Just four more. Four, three, two. Now a little bit of balance work. We're gonna lift our right knee up, bring it down out to the side. Up and out. Up. Four more. Up. Out. Up. Out. Two more. Up. Out. Last one. Good job. Switch feet. So find your balance. And out. Lift that knee up. And out. It's always better to balance on one leg than the other. So we always want to challenge ourselves. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And last one. Now I want you to shake the hips, rock it side to side. Press out through the side. Now march. Deep breath in. And exhale. One more. And exhale. All right, go ahead and take a seat. How we feeling? Grab a drink of water. Good job, right? Sitting up nice and tall. Big shoulder rolls. Now elbow comes up and around. Now big arm reach all the way up and back. You can go ahead and follow it. All right, now both arms together, palms up, thumbs back. And then reach behind you. You can grab your hands or you can reach to the chair. Look up towards the ceiling. Go ahead and bring the hands down, let the chin come down. Now take both arms, reach them out front, rounding out the shoulders and upper back. And then we're going to bring it up and reach for the ceiling. Reach. Take your right arm back and stretch it. Keep your chin up. And then take that arm down and cross your body. Hands underneath it and circle your wrist. Other way. Now open and close one over your right shoulder. Now left arm's up and back. Chin up. And take it down and across your body. Circle on the wrist. Other way. Now open and close it over your left shoulder. And then back to the center. Deep breath in. And exhale. All right, go ahead and grab your band. We're gonna bring it behind our back and under our arms. Make sure you're grabbing up so you have some tension on there. Sitting up nice and tall. I want you to reach both arms out front. Keep going. Press it away. Let's go a little faster. Out. Now a little faster.
You must have been a beautiful baby.
Now slow it down. Now a little faster. Slow it down. Now, Ryan, let me reach up.
You must have been a beautiful baby. You must have been a wonderful child.
Four more.
When you were only starting to go to kindergarten, but you drove the little boy.
Now, switch arms.
And reach. It came to win a blue ribbon. You must have shown the other kids how.
I can see the judge's eyes.
Was it handed to the prize? I bet you made the cutest.
Good job. Now I want everybody to come to the edge of your chair. If you're not going to stand up, I want you doing some leg extensions for me. If you're going to stand up, let's go ahead and go. Good. Do. Squat. Hop. Sank. Cease. Set. We. Neuf. Dix. Counting in French. Onze. Douze. Treize. Quatorze. And hands. Good job. Sitting up nice and tall. Make sure that band's behind your back and under your arms. Continuing with our shoulder workout. Reach up. Down. Up. Good. Reach. Now we're gonna reach it up and bring it in and out. So up, in, reach, in, reach, in, reach. Give me four more. Reach. Good job. Just two more. You got it. One more. Good job. Now we're going to go ahead and bring that band over the right shoulder. We'll still keep it underneath the left arm. Pick up your left knee. Twist. Twist. Remember, we're aiming elbow to knee, and we only do what we can. Now bring it over your shoulder. Straighten and bend your elbow, knowing that you can hold on to the band to make that tension a little bit more. We're concentrating on that tricep on the back side of the arm in between the shoulder and the elbow. So just above the elbow. Four more. Good job. Now bring it underneath that right arm, over your left shoulder. Make sure it comes underneath that right arm, and twist. Picking up your right knee, left arm to your right knee. Remember, we're just aiming.
Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care.
Four more.
When you put your arms around me.
Now bring it over your shoulder, straighten it out.
When you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up
Four more.
I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right.
Good job. Let's bring that band around to the front. Go ahead and come to the edge of your chair. Remember, we gotta have good posture. Band's right out in front. We're gonna reach up and down. Just a few more. Reach. Some of your favorite exercise right there. Now hold it up. We're gonna pull it down and pull it apart underneath the chin and bring it up. Now halfway up, bring it all the way down. We're gonna go faster. Shorter range of motion. Now reach it up. Slowly pull it down all the way. And up. Now just halfway up. A little faster. Right here in the center. Now all the way up. Slowly bring it down. Halfway up. A little faster. It's our last time. You got it. Now all the way up. Bring it down slowly. Now we're gonna circle around to the right. Big circle. Good for shoulder mobility. Plus it'll feel good after working them. Now I want you to straighten out your left arm. Take that right hand a little bit closer. Pull your right elbow back. We're keeping that left arm straight. Now back out in front, reach up. Just two more. Now hold it up, we're gonna circle to our left. Big circle around. Now we're gonna straighten out our right arm. Take that left hand a little bit closer. Pull that left elbow back. Shooting a bow and arrow. Now right out in front. We're gonna pull back. And reach. Pull. Remember, do what you can. Hold those shoulder blades together in the back. Lift that chest up. You got four more. Nice work. Go ahead and shake it out. All right, now underneath your right foot only. Pick that foot up, and we're going to press it down. Press. Keep going. Now leave it down. We're going to point, flex, point, flex. Now go side to side. Sorry you can't see my feet, but just move your ankles side to side, keeping that tension on the band. Now pick that foot up and we're gonna kick it out, in. Keep going, you have eight more. Four more. Now keep your legs straight. We're going to move it to the side. Keep the hands to the center. Work against that resistance. Four more. Circling around that band. Let's go the other way. Four more. And last one. Now we're going to switch feet. So put it underneath that left foot. Go and pick that foot up. Press it down. Press. Press. Keep going. We're squishing grapes. Now leave that heel on the floor and I want you to point and flex your toe. Now go side to side. Now pick that foot up and straighten that leg out for me. Straighten in. One good thing about working out in your own home is you can sing to the music and no one's gonna laugh at you or think you're silly. So keep going, working against that resistance. This is one of my favorite songs. Now to the center, make a circle with it. All the way up, we're gonna reach over our head. Bring it down. and lower. Similar to picking something up, reaching it up on that top shelf, and then bringing it down. Keep going. We have six. Five. Four more.
Push our foot out and
bring it down. Up, out, in, down. Up, out. Good. Now this time we're going to extend it three times. Up, three, two, one. Bring it down. Let's do it again. Up. And bring it down. Two more times. Up. Extend. Extend. Extend and bring it down. Last one. Good job. And bring it down. Good job. Shake it out. All right. Weights over to that left leg. Sitting up nice and tall. Lift that heel up and down. Two more. Now walk your foot out, starting with your heel. Walk it in. And again. Walk it in. Now we're going to pick this knee up and extend it out. Extend that leg out. Bring it in. Put it down. Up. Out. In. Two more like that. Now this time it's three. Up, three, two, one. Bring it down. Again. Out, 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 and down. Two more. Up. Last one. I know that's tough. And down. Good job. Shake it out. All right. Weights to the center. Sitting up nice and tall. Make sure you got some room to move. We're going to keep our back straight and lean back. Tap the top of the chair. Shoulders just tap that chair. Now, if that's too much for you, take those weights away from the chest. Closer to the chest makes it harder. Roll easier when you have it out in front. Two more. Last one. Good job. Let's bump those weights up to the side. We're going to grab another drink of water. How are we feeling? All right. Everybody come to the edge of your chair. Let's get a quick stretch in. Big shoulder rolls. Now elbows up and around. Now full arm reach all the way up and back. All the way up and back. Now both arms together, palms up, thumbs back. And then reach behind you, look up towards the ceiling. Now hands down, chin down. Now release your hands and twist to the right. Look behind you. And then we're going to twist the other way. And then back around to the front. Go and take that right foot out. Point and flex your toe. I know that you can't see me. My toe, at least. And then hold it up. But you guys know the stretch. Reach out over that leg. We want to keep our chin up so our pelvis stays in a good position. Hold it there. Make sure you're holding your stretch for at least 20 to 30 seconds. And then go ahead and sit up. Cross that ankle on your knee. If you have trouble crossing it on the knee, cross the ankles. Sitting up nice and tall. We're going to twist and pull that knee in towards us. Now your option on the ankle would be twisting with that ankle crossed over. Now back to the center, go and bring that foot down. We're going to turn to our left. We're going to keep our bottom on the chair. Take that left leg, right leg, reach it back. Right arm reaches up. Make sure you have a nice long length from your fingertips all the way to the heel.
Now listen, Jack.
Hold it.
Spin up and fly right.
Now bring that hand down, knee down, shoelaces to the floor. Make sure that knee is right underneath your hip.
What's the use in that?
Now go ahead and bring that knee into the other knee. Turn and face the front. Left foot's out. Point and flex your toe. Now go ahead and hold it up. Reach up and out. Reaching out past that toe. Chin up. Try to straighten that knee so you get that hamstring to stretch. But don't lock it. You want a soft knee, not locked. Now sit up nice and tall. We're going to cross that ankle on your knee. Remember, you can cross the ankles if you need to. Go ahead and hug that knee in. Now go ahead and bring that foot down. Turn to your right. We're sliding our left leg back. We're reaching our left arm up, making that line from our fingertips all the way to our heel. Nice stretch in that hip area. Now bring your hand down, let your knee come down, shoelaces to the floor, knee is underneath your hip. If you want to, grab that foot behind you, you can, but remember that knee needs to stay down under your hip. Doesn't want it here, we want it here. Now go ahead and bring that knee up to the other knee. Turn and face the front. I want you to go ahead and touch your shoulders. Bring your elbows around to the front. Now take both arms, reach them out, round them at your shoulders and upper back. And then all the way up, lean over to the right. And then all the way to the left. And then back to the center, right arm is back, chin up. And then bring that arm down and across your body, hands underneath it, circle wrist. Circle the other way. Open and close, looking over your right shoulder. And then left arm comes up and back. Chin up.
Now listen, Jack.
And then take it down and across your body, hands underneath it, and circle your wrist. Circle the other way. Open and closing it over your left shoulder. Back to the center, deep breath in. And exhale. And one more. And exhale. Good job, guys. Thank you. Y'all have a great week, and I will hopefully see you guys very, very soon. Take care of yourself. Please be safe, and do not get out unless you absolutely have to. I want to see you guys when you return. All right. Love you. Bye.